The Internet of Things refers to the connection of electronic devices to the Internet. More than 87 billion semiconductors and embedded devices will be shipped in support of IoT by 2023. One segment of IoT is sensor-level infrastructure, which includes wearables, industrial sensors, drones, and more. The average power densities of these sensors can range from 0.5 watts to 10 watts. If thermal management isn't considered with these electronics, the risks could include no sensing, poor quality data collection, bad or non-existent sensing transmission quality, and malfunction or breakdown of the equipment relying on the sensor data. A variety of thermal solutions can be used to effectively manage the heat. Solutions ranging from vapor chambers to micro heat pipes to chassis as heat sink and low profile heat sinks all have their place for cooling these sensors. Pinfin heat sinks can be used in a variety of applications where the direction of the airflow is ambiguous. They feature a high efficiency pinfin design, which provides low pressure drop characteristics and allows for the heat sink to receive air from any direction. Ultra-low profile heat sinks are designed for high performance and low air velocities. They are ideal for applications where space is limited, but thermal requirements remain the same. Stamped heat sinks are an ideal solution for low power thermal management. The simple design and manufacturing of these heat sinks allow for high volume manufacturing and reduced assembly costs. Another option for cooling this part of the IoT stack is the use of vapor chambers or micro heat pipes. Vapor chambers and heat pipes transfer heat from one part of the system to another where it's dissipated. Yet another option is the use of a chassis as a heat sink. When combined with technologies such as vapor chambers, heat pipes, or gap pads, the chassis of a sensor can be an effective heat sink for these kind of applications. As the Internet of Things continues to grow, thermal management will continue to be a critical need. For more information on IoT and its applicable thermal solutions, please visit our website or email us at ats-hq@qats.com.